Hazrat Ibn Abbas radiyallahu anhu states that when Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam returned from Arafat, Hazrat Usama radiyallahu anhu was sitting behind him on his mount. Hazrat Usama radiyallahu anhu says that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam kept moving until he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam reached Muzdalifah. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 3093.